legitimize the struggle for housing. It is to blame the victim. It is to blame the victim for the lack of housing policies. How many things can a tragedy prove? The way the elites and the media see. Nobody was there because they wanted to, but because they needed you.